to Carol's art room. I hope this isn't too bright, but I'm gonna do a bottle bottom bloom bottom bottle flower dip. So I got my white Amsterdam paint that I'm gonna pour on here. So I have I'm going to use two bottle bottoms. I have a small one I'm going to put in the middle. And then I have a big one. So I'm going to try and line it up opposite. Oops. There, that's pretty good, I think. Actually, it needs to go over this way a bit. Slid a bit. I think that's pretty good. Alright. I'm going to use, these are bottoms of Coke bottles, pop bottles. The little one underneath is like a mini pop bottle. Okay, so I've got some Ozo Yellow, it's Amsterdam, mixed with my primer, and I have Dioxazin Purple, it's Liquitex Basics, this one, and then I have my Rust-Oleum White, so we'll see what happens. Usually I try to use all Amsterdam paints, but... Oh yeah, I'm gonna use my white first, my Rust-Oleum white. I hope my bottle's level. It seems pretty good. And I use my purple next. consistency, I don't know if I have enough in here to show you, but see how it runs and it leaves a little mound and disappears quickly? That's usually about the right consistency. You don't want it too thin, but you don't want it too thick either. So I think I'll just do the purple in this one, and then I'll do yellow on the next one. Some white down. One color pushes the other color down. It's pretty much maybe one more layer, and that should be enough. Should I do one more? One more. Okay, that should be good. And now I'll take this off when that goes down. Alright, I'm going to take this off. Okay. some white. Yellow. Okay. I'll do purple and yellow. No. I think I'll just do the yellow in the middle. I'm changing my mind. I don't want the purple to overtake the yellow. I want the yellow to shine too in the middle. Some more out of this. I think that's good. I'll take this off. I'm going to blow that down. Got to get every bit down, you know. So now, we have enough yellow. Okay, I think that's good. So I have my napkin. This time I have a smaller one. Actually, it will fit this canvas better. Gotta get other way. It's dry napkin. It's like a party napkin. Oops. I was going to make lines. Oh well, I didn't make lines this time. That's okay. That's okay. Let's hope this works okay. Woo! That's pretty. That's pretty nice. It's a lot of white there. Cool. Cool, cool. There, that yellow is so pretty. Well, I'm glad I used that dark violet. The oxygen purple. Ozo yellow by Amsterdam. And there you go. There it is. I'm going to hold it up. Very pretty. Very, very pretty. I have to go now and pick up my groceries. Go. Have a great day, everybody. Come back soon to Carol's Art Room. I'll put the dried results at the end. And the colors. All right, bye-bye. Hi, everybody. So this is my dried reverse dip. Bottom bottle pour. Dried awesome. I love it. I love those colors. That dark yellow and the purple look awesome together. Cool. Here you go. Dried results. Come back soon to Carol's Art Room. Have a great day. Bye-bye. Stay safe.